What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In case you don't know, my name is Porshishen. Now you know, and this Time with Porsha. Kindly subscribe, like, and leave us a comment. And don't forget to turn on the notification bell so you get notified whenever I upload a new video. Without wasting my time, let's get into the video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys a tutorial on how I did my crochet twist. This like different for me because I don't like wearing braids or anything, but I really like this style because it's easy and I don't have to put in too much effort. So really quick, before we jump into this video, I'll be showing you the hair I used and the things you need. So with the hair, I used 3x Senegalese twist, and you'll be needing your brush, your edge control comb, this is your edge control comb, and your hair cream. Some use Echo Gel, but I think I have to use air cream. I just love air cream. And your crochet needle, you can get this at a beauty supply store. And with the crochet twist, I use 2 packs. This looks like a lot of hair, but one thing about crochet is it doesn't matter how many you use, it will never be plenty or heavy. That's one thing about it. So I really like this, and we are going to do it. So slowly, let me take off my scarf. Don't laugh. Okay, this is my hair. You first have to brush your hair. Comb your hair rather. So this is the cornrow pattern I used. You can use flat twist or anything, but this is my cornrow. And this is the edges, if you can see. This is the edges. So this is the crochet twist that I'll be using. This is the crochet twist. So I have to take one. So you first take your crochet needle into your cornrow. This hair has a loop at the top, so it's quite easy. So you take one crochet twist. You then connect the loop to the hook. You close it gently. You pull it through. You then open the loop. Then you put in your crochet twist. You secure it. That's all. You're good to go. Just that. So let's try one more time. So you take your crochet needle, you stick it into your cornrow. You connect the hair. To the hook. You close the hook. You can see I was trying to do that. You pull it through your cornrow. Open the loop, then you put in your twist, secure it to make a knot. You can see this is very easy, guys. Now you don't have any excuse. You have to do this. You have to do this. Your cornrow doesn't have to be neat or anything, so if you're not a good braider, that's perfectly okay. But one thing you have to make sure is that your flat twist or cornrow is not tight, alright? Crochet is easy to do, okay? You don't have to install the crochet twist together at the back. But when you get to the top, you can install them closer so that you don't see any gap. So try not to install the hair super close in the back because there is no point to do that. Okay guys, I'm done. There's the gap, and I'll be adding this ribbon to it to make it look more attractive. Okay, so let's go. So guys, this is the look after all the crochet twists have been installed. If you enjoyed this video, kindly subscribe, like and leave us a comment, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell so you get notified whenever I upload a new video. Kindly come back every week and check out my newest video. Thank you so much for watching.